Today we are having the mentor workshop. All the mentors are together for the hackathon. We've been talking about what to expect for the weekend.
We just had a little experiment, how we can guide as a person. It's interesting to see how the team reacts, how we interact with each other.
I'm really excited to meet teams that are building on the EOSIO platform, meet some cool friends and people that I'll network with in the future.
They're solving so many of the problems around scalability, around throughput, allowing you to create enterprise-grade applications on the blockchain that just wasn't previously possible.
I'm really looking forward to see very, very talented people creating amazing ideas on top of EOSIO and see how people are actually using the technology in action.
It's part of the experience. Startups are learning and mentors are learning at the same time.
Oh my God, have you guys been in there? Like, it's unreal. Like, this is what I was hoping for. Just the ability to speak with different types of individuals, speak with the members of the team, Block.one, the mentors, they're amazing.
Mentors have been very helpful in bringing other mentors, redirecting to the right person.
And we had a couple come in, brainstorm ideas. So it's just good to bounce ideas off them, see what their experience is, what's already out there.
I've come along as an entrepreneur mentor to help people present their ideas cohesively.
My role is to talk to startups, to see what their ambitions are, to see how we can fit their ambition in those 2 days.
The fact that mentors flew in from the States and Hong Kong and from elsewhere, I think that's really special.
I was actually really impressed with the number of mentors in 28, so it's really good ratio.
It's nice to be able to be in a concentrated environment that has like so many different opinions and levels of knowledge.
It's almost like having an oracle walking around you, and they've been really, really phenomenal. Anytime we've had any queries, they'd come by. Anytime we needed inspiration, they would come by.
Seeing the complex smart contracts that some of these teams have come up with is amazing.
Very interesting dApps where people are combining basically different industries and they're trying to innovate on a whole different level.
The mentors are really great. They've helped out in both like the technical aspect of like, is this idea feasible, it's a good idea, and then also, you know, for the goals of the hackathon too.
I can't wait to see what we can do in London.
The most valuable mentor is Tim McCollum. Come on down!
Don't be afraid to just throw yourself in. There's so many online resources. Go online, start learning, and get involved.